All right, everybody. Think I got it. All right. Hopefully that'll do.
Boom.
After all that Facebook, and I need a beer. Hopefully you guys have, hopefully if you're near Denver, you've got your Woods Boss beer ready to go. And if you're elsewhere in the world, and it's an appropriate hour, which of course it is, you've got your favorite local craft brew. So we'll start things off. Cheers, everybody. Thanks so much to Chad and everybody at Woods Boss for letting me take over their stream for the day. And thanks for making tasty beer that gets us through this. And thanks to my wife for helping me man the back end of all the sharing and all the events and stuff. Do me a favor, if you guys are watching this, share it now, and then hopefully friends that want to see it will be able to see it on your wall. All right, I'm gonna start things off with a little maybe some Otis Redding. How about that? All right, cool. I got you all on here. I can see your comments. I'm mostly gonna be singing and not Facebooking, but if you have any pressing comments, please feel free to let me know. Sitting in the morning sun, sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, watch them roll away again. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. Live for nothing gonna come my way. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Guess I remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones, loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I'm gonna roam, making this dock my home. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. All right, if you're sitting at home, I want you to whistle this with me. Even if you think you're a person that can't whistle, no one can hear you. So. You, but my mouth's a little dry for that whistling. Maybe I need some beer. All right. Try to get some of these requests here. We're definitely going to keep it acoustic and vibey. I think Suzanne said she's watching with Tommy. This is going to be right in your zone. Acoustic, singer-songwriter vibes. 70s, 80s, 90s. Might stay away from those 2000s. I don't know. Suzanne's not so sure there's some good music from those times. All right, let's do this one right here. Hey, all right, we got some neighbors. What's up, man? How are you doing? Live streaming on Facebook.
What's that?
We're live streaming on Facebook.
I love it. Keep it going, dude.
Thank you, man. Hey, everybody, we got the neighbors involved. We're good to go now. All right, so let me know. I've seen at least one musician. I trust their opinion that said the audio sounds good. Let me know how the balance is between the vocals and the guitar, because I'm almost always using my loop pedal and a microphone and a mixer. So this is the first time I've done it straight up acoustic. So let me know if you can hear everything. I am sipping on a, Chad, you can correct me if I'm wrong. I believe it's an IPA with like the Citra hops. Let's see. It just says on the side, but I think that might be part of the title of the beer. But anyways, it's from Woods Boss Brewing, which is a local brewery right here in Denver. And they were already super supportive of live music before all this, and now they're actually letting us take over their Facebook page to do live streams, which is super cool. Hope you all got a beer wherever you're at. It's past 5 o'clock at East Coast, so you're good to go. And even if you're in like New Zealand, it's probably, I don't know, what is it? 4 in the morning? You're fine. Start drinking. Any requests, y'all? We got like an intimate but growing audience. So let me know if you have any things you want to hear in particular. I might do an original tune right now. This is a tune that Natalie requested. Natalie from down in Florida. It's one of my originals, a song called Touch. If I touch your lips with these fingertips, somehow I'll get you to stay. If I brushed your face, take his place, and then those drums got in the way when I was trying to say. Original tune right there. So add another check mark to the wife was right comment box. She was like, it's gonna be kind of chilly out there. I'm like, oh, it'll be fine. and it is fine, but it is very chilly for my fingers. So I appreciate your patience as I fluff some of these quick riffs over here. I believe there was a request for stick shifts and safety belts from my dad. And that's another one I'm going to have to do next time when I'm inside because I can't play it right now. It's too fast. Too fast, everybody. All right, let's see here. What do we want to do next? Let's do something. All-Star. For Joe Hockey, I will play All-Star. But I might have to look up the lyrics because I haven't played that one in a minute. All right, Julie says it sounds good. You guys might get a little Nora preview. I don't know. She might make her way into this video. Never know. Tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb, her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years stop coming, don't stop running, keep on sounding, hit the ground running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? Bring your smile, but your hick is done. So much to do, so much to say, so much wrong. Taking the back street, never know if you don't go. Never shine if you don't go. You're an all-star, get the game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold, only shooting stars break them all, yeah. It's a yet cool place, it gets colder, funner than now, but you wait till you get older. Brittany, your man, beg to differ, judging by the hole on the satellite picture. The ice we skate on is getting pretty thin. Might as well swim cause the bones getting sick. While it's getting warm, how about you? Messed up that verse and that's okay. I said, hey now, you're an all-star. Get the game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. All right, here's your time to redeem yourself if you skip the whistling in the last song. Change for gas. I got to get away from this place. I said, yeah, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself. We could all use a little change. Oh, the years stop coming, they don't stop. Enter the beats and you hit the ground running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? Bring your smile, but your head gets done. So much to do, so much to say. So what's wrong with taking the back street? Never know if you don't go. Never shine if you don't blow. I said, now, hey now, you're an all-star. Get the game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. Only shooting stars break the mold. That's right, from Shrek, right? Wasn't that that is the second song from a Shrek movie that I've played in these live streaming concert series, which is kind of funny. Sherry, I got you. All right, perfect. We're gonna try to make this work. Apologize if there's some finger fluffs here. It's a little chilly. Thank you. singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings, learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes, learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night. That one was for Sherry, right there. Had some requests for some like 70s soul kind of acoustic throwback, which I'm definitely digging that vibe. Anybody else have any requests? Hey, I think my computer might die soon, which then means my iPad's gonna die soon. So I may or may not be able to continue to hear and read your requests. That's all good. I feel like there's a little kid out there holding the phone that's just smashing all the emotion buttons. Maybe it's Nora. Oh yeah, there was a request earlier. That's a good tune too. I'm gonna try this with no loop pedal. Thank you. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Everybody's wrong, yeah. Young people speaking our minds. We're getting so much resistance from behind. It's time to stop tripping. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Brother, there's far too many of you dying. You know we got to find a way to bring some love here today, yeah. Father, Father, we don't need to escalate. Oh, war is not the answer. Only love can conquer hate. Yeah, you know I got to find a way to bring some love here today. Yeah. Picket lines, mother, picket signs. Don't punish me. Oh no, with brutality. Talk to me so you can see what's going on.
No!
That was an unplugged mashup right there. What's going on? Bye. Mr. Marvin Gaye. And then we had a song called For What It's Worth by Buffalo Springfield by request. And then another, just a little touch of some more Marvin Gaye for you right there. Request for some Paul Simon. This is a fun one. This is a good one. Hey, Julie, if you're still watching, can you bring me a pillow, please? Our dog destroyed this little couch thing we got on the porch. Well, the cushion that was on it. It's not super comfy as is. All right. Here's a little Paul Simon tune by request for, I think it was Diane. Yeah, boom.
Problems all inside your head, she said to me. The answer's easy if you take it logically. I like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave a lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning, thank you, Julie, be lost or misconstrued. And I repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. I slip out the back, jam. Make a new plan, stand. Don't need if you're coy, just listen to me. Yeah. Hop on the bus, girls. Don't need to discuss much. Yourself free. Slip out the back, jam. Make a new plan, stand. Don't need to be coy or listen to me. Hop on the bus, girls. Don't need to discuss much. myself free. Misconstrued, but I repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave. Oh. I said, why don't we just sleep on here tonight? In the morning, I do believe that you and me begin to see the light. Instead, I kissed her. I realized she's probably right. Gotta be 50 ways to leave your lover. Ways to leave your lover. Slip out the back, Jay. Make a new player stay. Don't need to be corporate. Don't listen to me. Hop on the bus, girls. Don't need to discuss much. Don't drop off the key to leave. Don't get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jay. Make a new player stay. Drop off the key, leave, get yourself giddy, 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 free.
There we go. some Paul Simon. Oh, much better. Hopefully I'm still in frame for you all. Hey guys, your sharing is working because we started at like half of the number of viewers we have now. If you get a chance, if you haven't shared yet, go ahead and smash that share button right down there. And all your friends will get to join in on this back porch beer sesh. Happy to play some tunes. If you've got any, I don't think I've missed too many requests. If I have, feel free to type them again. Land Down Under. I could do that one. Yeah, I usually do it with the loop pedal and all the stuff, but let's do it acoustic. And I know Julie wanted to hear some Vance Joy, which I would love to play. Hey, once again, let's give a big shout out to Woods Boss Brewing for featuring live artists, despite the fact that there is no physical space in which we can congregate. But Woods Boss is still selling their beer to go if you live in this local Denver area, which is super awesome. And depending on where you live, that might be an option for some of your independent brewers as well. And let's give a shout out to you guys for tuning in for live music. I've got a link to my Venmo thing. This is not about money right now for me. This is about like playing music to stay sane and to pretend things are normal every once in a while. Which I gotta say, for the last 44 minutes, well, I was a couple minutes late, 42 minutes, things have seemed very normal, which is great. It's a nice change of pace. Chad linked it up there in the comments, woodsbossbrewing.com. And if you guys are digging my music, if this, I don't know if this is the first time anybody's heard me play, go to my personal profile. It's Ben Hammond. You should be able to link it from the little description on this event. Go to my personal profile, and I'm doing every Friday night, 7:30 my time, which is Mountain Standard Time, or Daylight Time. And then, yeah, got a couple of these fun bar co-stream things coming up as well. Thank you all for listening, and let me know if there's any tunes you want to sneak in before we part ways in a couple minutes here. Let's do this one. All right, all you music nerds out there, time for put all your capo shaming in the comments, all your angry faces and your capo hate. Feel free. I mean, when you want to play ukulele but you don't own one, what do? You just capo 7, 5, 9 if you're feeling frisky, you know? I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in their dreams. And I come on stuff. Lady, running down to the riptide, taking it away to the dark side. I won't be your left-hand man. I love you when you're singing that song. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the girl. Words wrong. Baby, running down to the riptide. I'll sing the dark side. I wanna be your left-hand man. I love you when you're singing that song. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words. Decides to quit his job, move to New York City. This cowboy's running from himself. She's been on the high shelf. Taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song. I got a lump in my throat. You're gonna sing the words wrong. Oh, lady, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. I got a lump in my throat. Little Vance Joy by request right there. Oh, good call. Do a request for my dad here. This is another singer-songwriter from Maine, New Hampshire. Just like me, I think most of you all know that I'm from Maine originally. Some of my first gigs ever were in New Hampshire. And had a couple of requests for this tune right here. Hey, Ulysses is on here. Hey, Ulysses, give it up for Ulysses in the comments there. He did the design on my logo and all the posters and all that fun stuff. So I'll clap. I'm clapping back, but not in a snarky way, in a real way. Clap back. Thank you all for listening, everybody. And here's some Ray LaMontagne by request. I know I got a request from Wagon Wheel, but it was from my dad, so I can ignore it. You know you'd all love it, though, if I played it. This was also his request, so I just chose to play this one instead. A cocaine flame in my bloodstream. I sold my coat when I hit Spokane. Bought myself a hard pack of cigarettes in the early morning rain. Lately my hands don't feel like mine. Eyes been stung with dust and blind. Held you in my arms one time, lost you just the same. Jolene, I ain't about to go astray. It's too late. Well, I found myself face down in the dust, booze in my hair. Blood on my wrist, picture of you holding a picture of me, the pocket of my blue jeans. I still don't know what love means, yeah, yeah. I still don't know what love means. Jolie. Since I've seen your face, felt a part of the human race. Living out of this here suitcase for way too long. A man needs something he can hold on to. A 9-pound hammer or a woman like you. Either one of them things, either one of them things will do. Jolene, I ain't about to go astray. It's too late. Well, I found myself face down in the dirt. Booze in my hair, blood on my wrist. A picture of you and a picture of me in the pocket of my blue jeans. Still don't know what love means. Tune right there by Ray LaMontagne. All right. 354. Hey, I was gonna just do an hour, but maybe I'll do a couple more. There's like over 60 of y'all watching, which is cool. If you haven't shared yet and you think it's worthy of sharing on your Facebook wall, and I've been on most of your Facebook walls, so I know what you consider worthy of sharing. So anyways, if you consider this worthy of sharing, please do. Smash, smash. I've officially lost my computer, which means I can't see what y'all are saying. So if you have anything pressing, you can maybe text it to me. I'll see if I can find it that way. Or you can Venmo to me, and I'll read my Venmo comments. Or maybe Julie will see something if it's drastically important, run it out to me. But otherwise, I'll just play a couple more tunes for y'all. Nice and acoustic, vibey, right here. Maybe I can load things up on my iPad and read the comments here. Boom! I got you back. All right. Cool. Springsteen. All right, Mike Lewis. I have very fond memories of your wedding. That was the one, I've told this story to a lot of people, where like, there's maybe 30 minutes left in the wedding, the whole thing, and you guys were all like, losing your minds, and I'm playing solo, just with my loop pedal, and I broke like a G string, and I'm like, I can play another 30 minutes with no G string, that's fine. I mean, I spent most of my life without a G string. Anyways, so, play a couple tunes, you guys are all rocking, everybody's having a blast, partying, and then I broke like, I don't know, maybe the A string. I'm like, man, I got like 10 minutes left. I don't want to like lose all this energy and change a string and waste all that time. So I played another couple songs, and then I literally broke my D string as well. So all I had was these three strings. And I think I played 500 Miles because that was one of the only songs I could think that was simple enough. I was like, when I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you, which was kind of funny. Anyways, you guys helped me out because you were singing at the top of your lungs, which was awesome. Let me know if there's any other requests that I promised anybody that I'm not playing. I'm doing ones that are like most suited to this acoustic vibe here. So if I don't play your particular song, just tune in on Friday nights. 7:30 my time. I'm also doing a couple more of these Sunday afternoon things. One of them is going to be as the Hub Baja Grill, which is where many, many, many of you all first met me. That'll be next Sunday, a week from right now. Best Courtney Cox dancing.
Messages getting clearer. Radio's on, I'm moving around the place. Check my look in the mirror.
I wanna change, close my hair, my face ain't getting nowhere.
Sick of just living in a dump like this. Something happening somewhere. I said, baby, just know that there is. Can't stop dying. Start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Mm-hmm.
me the love reaction, the hearts. Blow it up, right? Can't stop fire. Sitting around crying over broken heart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're dancing in the dark. Can't stop fire. Worry about your little world falling apart. This gun's for hire. Alright, a little Bruce Springsteen right there. Let me load y'all back up so I feel connected. Baxter Dobbs there. Oh, Sharon, great idea. I'll do another original tune. If you guys have stuck around this long, you'll be able to stick around through an acoustic original with no loop pedal. Very little beatboxing. Just old guitar. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me this afternoon, digitally. Oh, people log off as I say that. Thanks. 4 o'clock. Thanks, Diane. This is actually my house behind me. We are social distancing. I'm just logged in as the brewery. I'm not actually at the brewery. And even better, I can stream not from the brewery, and I can drink their beer not from the brewery. They will deliver it to me, which is awesome. So cheers again to Chad and everybody at Woods Boss Brewing, and cheers to y'all for listening. Jim, I'm gonna be doing I'm saving my most beautiful girl in the room. I'm saving all my Flight of the Conchords covers for 1 week from today. It's gonna be from the Hub, their webpage, because that was kind of like my classic go-to end the night type song from the Hub. So I'll do that in a week if you can tune back in. Thinking how nice it'd be. Wake up every morning with your eyes on me. Know what I was thinking? It could be a while. Know what I was hoping? Hoping that right now lasts just a little bit longer. Stay a little while. Know what I just noticed? How much I miss your smile. I wanna run with you down to the water. Take our shoes off, race across the sand. I wanna kiss you underwater. Come up for air, but there's nothing there except for you. Except for you. Say that we should be, but you know it'd be nice if we knew ourselves. Wanna run with you down to the water, take our clothes off, race across the sand. I wanna kiss you underwater. Come up for air, but there's nothing there except for you, baby. amazing. Tell you, baby, I'm sorry for all the times I've hurt you. It's crazy feeling that I get inside when I'm not around you. Baby, I was in my heart, I was in my thoughts, in my mind. Song right there. That's a tune that I wrote a very long time ago called Except For You. What do you think? Couple more? Yay, we got some. I can see it. I can see your likes and your hearts flying by, and like, it doesn't feel like a real show, but I do feel super connected when I see you all typing and hearting and pew, pew, pew. It makes me feel pretty cool. So thank you. All right, Julie's calling me out. I see how it is. Beware the tall boy. All right. When I feel like I'm no longer in control, that's when I'll stop the live feed. How about that? Thanks, Raylon. Thanks for tuning in and for Venmo and all the things. You guys are awesome. What's next? Is Julie still watching? Do you have any more requests, Julie? Anybody else have anything else acoustic, vibey, super chill you all want to hear? I'm trying to think what's something I wanted to play that I haven't played yet. Maybe this one. Oh, the baby gate. I heard it. I think she's on her way. Watching or anything. Oh my god, no way. I was literally just about to play that song, Jen. Alright, so Jen from Alternation Brewing, which is another fantastic brewery that's like right there. I can literally almost see it from my back porch here. They are not selling to-go beer right now. They're like a, as far as I know, one or two man brewing operation. Yeah. Hey, do you guys want to see my baby? I would like to show you my baby. And then I'm going to play a song for my baby. That'd be fun. We could try it. It's a short one, so that might be good. Hi. Hey, can you wave at the camera? I know nobody's there, but it's not a real person. Can you wave? Hi. Let's see if we can do this. All right. This song was just requested by from Jennifer over at Alternation. And I was going to play it anyway, so what's perfect? Hopefully you don't fall. It's not fall. Thank you.
apple of my eye. I don't know where, I don't know why. You're the only reason I keep on coming home.
That's right.
I said, sweet pea, keeper of my soul. I don't know why I'm out of control, but you're the only reason I keep on coming home. I'm like the rock of Gibraltar, only seem to falter. Words get in the way. I'm gonna stumble, try to be humble, but I never think before I say it. Sweet pea, what's this all about? Don't get your way, all you do is fuss and pout. You're the only reason I keep on coming. You're the only reason I keep on coming. There's no beer in there, don't worry. You're the only reason that I keep on coming home. Yeah. Do we have the attention span for a trumpet solo? I think so. Sweet pea, what's this all about? Don't get your way, all you do is fuss and pout. But you're the only reason I keep on coming. You're the only reason I keep on coming. You're the only reason that I keep on coming home. Thank you all so, so much for tuning in. I don't think I can top this right here. So I'm gonna call it a day. I think we're good to go. Big thanks to my wife, Julie, helping us out on the back end here. Thanks to Nora for providing visual entertainment once you'd all gotten bored of looking at me. Thanks to Woods Boss, Chad, Sarisa, everybody helping me out, getting this thing going. Woods Boss featuring lots of different musicians. You guys can still share this video because you can watch it later and it'll also be up on my website. Please follow me personally, Ben Hammond, on Facebook. The link's up there in the description. Venmo's there in the description. All the things. You guys are awesome. I mean, just make sure I'm not missing anything important. John Patty, hey, if you guys like tropical, laid back, super chill vibes, I mean, he plays upbeat stuff. He plays stuff that's not tropical too, but I'm just saying, he's like steel pan wizard doing everything. He's live streaming a bunch of stuff with different people down in Florida where I used to live. So follow John Patty. He's right there at the bottom. All right. You guys are awesome. Thank you. Can you clap? Can you clap? Let's see if you can clap. Yay! Yay! She's like, well, but I want the cup, so. Give it up for Nora, everybody. Give me some hearts for Nora. Thank you so much.